Osmena will deliver the response.
On behalf of my family, I would like to thank the Senate of the Philippines, especially Senate President Soto and his tireless staff, Senate Secretary Myra Marie Villarica, Senator Drilon, and former Senator Cositeng. This august body's decision to honor my father with this necrological service brings us comfort in a time of loss, reminding us that former Senator John Osmena will be missed by more than just his Cebuano family. That he touched lives on a national scale, and that his accomplishments will live on. My father loved his time in the Senate. It was the pinnacle of his political career. It was the venue from which he felt he could do the most good and have the greatest impact. He was able to help chart the course of a nation and be a steward for our people. He enjoyed the collegial nature of this body, even when his combativeness sometimes challenged that. I sometimes think he relished his opponents as much as his allies. But there was a side of him that he did not share. I only learned of this by speaking with people after his death. He was incredibly generous and compassionate. He would help accident victims by sending them to the hospital in his vehicle with a blank check to cover expenses, never asking for recognition or repayment. He did this not once or twice, but repeatedly. I'll conclude by sharing a story that he would never have shared himself. Once he was in Negros, he wasn't feeling well, so he stopped by the local provincial hospital. He went looking for a doctor or nurse, but couldn't find anyone. He eventually wandered over to a ward where a pregnant woman was lying unattended in obvious pain. One of the janitorial staff approached him and told him not to go there because that woman was about to die. Dad refused to accept this. He had the woman sent to a private hospital in his car with a blank check for the treatment and the instruction that the mother and child should be saved. They were. And that child grew up to be the man that took care of my dad in his final days. John Sonny Osmena was a complex man. He was a loving father, generous friend, implacable senator, and humble humanitarian. He will be missed. Thank you.